That's the bottom line.
When I was first approached by joining UAW, I was told that my contract would include being the general manager, but also wrestling on occasion. And me, I was pumped, you know? I accepted the offer, I signed the contract, I did everything. But me having not being experienced like I was, I had to train, so I trained with Nitro for teaching things. And I started to get a little better than Michael, and we started discussing around, and they said, we'll give you a title run. Michael got a little upset, so he broke my legs in the training. I was out of action for a while, but while I was out of action, I decided to plot my revenge. And you've seen a promo of me talking to Snow Bunny and everything. So I used it in my revenge. When Nico was cutting a promo, not thinking I was going to be there, I attacked him, blindsided him, and I beat him, repeatedly, and I attacked his leg. And you know, the next week, I had a match with him, and I attacked the leg. Yeah, he got a few good moves on me, I'll give him that, he's a good wrestler, but he should never attack, he should never hurt me. I got in the same move he broke my leg, but then I made him tap. Home that night, because the place we were shooting, not that far away, I was walking home that night, and was attacked by a masked man. Carol was too afraid to show his face, because he knew what I'd do. Broke my leg again, so I'm out of action still. Come to find out, I was being stripped to my GM position. Those two have something in common. The man who broke my leg stripped me of my GM position. He was scared that I would try to challenge him next. He didn't want that. He didn't want me making matches. Well, I got a little something to tell you, Mr. Captain Law. Come next year when I return. I'll be coming after you for sure. And it's not going to be a nice sight. I don't care who you see after. I don't care who you have to fight first. I don't care if that GM tries to stop me. If you're in the ring, you're getting it. Oh, and that's the bottom line. Because the pressure sets up. Watch your banks, all of you.